last day in Arizona before I head back home to Canada. And this morning, Nate and I are going on the Lower Antelope Canyon tour. Because we only booked it a couple days ago, the only way that we could both go was at separate times, although they're back to back. So Nate will leave a half an hour before I do, and he'll be done a half an hour before. It would have been nice to do it together, but this is the only way that we could do it, and we're still super excited for it. So let me share this journey with you guys.